Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and welcome back for more Let's Play Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time. We're going out as Sly this time, and we're going to do what is called Stone Age Reconnaissance. We're going to go take some pictures of some rocks, hopefully try and figure out what time period we landed ourselves in. Because I'm pretty sure we ain't in the 18th, we ain't in the early century, or late centuries anymore. I would say we're in the time of, well, frickin' dinosaurs. Hopefully, yeah, we could have a problem, though, if Bentley decides to bring out that dinosaur to turn again. Gungothel Valley, 10,000 BC. We are at Gunga. Gunga. Well, there's some kind of civilization here that can write names. Alright. Again, avoiding bottles until we do a bottle collecting episode. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. That's probably going to give me trouble.
Bad news just got worse, Sly. Looks like a couple of pieces of the time drive broke off of that crash landing. I need you to track down the missing components ASAP. Fortunately, the advanced trajectory management processor is still functional, so I was able to calculate their most likely positions. Unfortunately, they seem to have landed in some dangerous terrain. The temporal sprocket appears to have fallen close to some pterodactyl nests. And I'm afraid one of these prehistoric penguins might have gotten its flippers on the gravity encabulator. Oh, they may look cute, but those little devils are nasty. This isn't gonna be a simple pickup, Sly. Get some photos of their precise locations, and I'll analyze them to formulate a plan. But watch your back. I don't think we're the first guests at this party. See the structure on that mountain? It appears to be some kind of conveyor belt system. Definitely not Ice Age technology. Get a picture of that machinery, too. I smell a rat. Or possibly something even worse.
Like a dinosaur?
Like, Bentley, have you heard anything from Carmelita?
Sorry, Fly. I think maybe she just needs to cool off. For what it's worth, I'm just as worried about Penelope.
I know, pal. And we're gonna get her back. I promise.
Why do we gotta take a picture? Oh, this thing's got the... Wait, hold on. I need a picture of that. Got it.
Very nice, Sly. Getting a shot of that pterodactyl took some skill.
Yeah. Let's come back when I don't look so appetizing.
Good point. Let's try and find some kind of nice disguise that does not make us think food. Oh, hello. We found the bad guys. I wonder if these guys are related to that mammoth from the Jean Bisson level. You know, the one that was suicidal. I wonder if these guys are like his ancestors. Hey, no, you weren't supposed to notice me. Get out of here. Oh, crap. We need to get up there somehow. And I see how. We just climbed the stick. Right? Right? Not right. Come on. Load the thing. Okay, where we go? Where we going? Oh, Mr. Penguin, hi! Sup?
Perfecto, Sly! I'll find a way to pry the encabulator out of their dastardly beaks.
I don't know, Bentley. These little guys don't look so bad to me.
Oh! You know, every single one of these enemies reminds me of the Ice Age movie. You know, here we got Diego. We had the mammoth, which is Manny. Let's see, what else do we have? We've got... Oh, I haven't seen any of the other... Oh, crap! Damn it! Just remember where that one was. I didn't mean to grab that early, but, you know. It happened. I'm sorry, guys. The bottle collecting video. She is ruined! Ruined! Uh-oh. Oh, I can just jump on the teeth. Okay. Alright, now... Aha! No, don't you dare collect that one, Sly. This is not the bottle collecting video. Upsy daisy. Maybe not upsy daisy. I don't think this gets us where we need to go. This most definitely does not. Unga. As in under? Is that, does unga translate to under? Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't. Who knows? I don't know. I don't speak caveman. Gunga. Penguin. I killed it. Nope, you didn't see me. Smoke bomb, maybe. You didn't see a thing. Okay. Now, I assume we're taking pictures of this. Nope. Further in? Definitely further in. Doo-doo. 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 Die! Run away! You didn't see anything! It's above us, isn't it? Wait, I can just climb up this. Can I? I can! Let's see what caveman pickpocketing is all about. Let's see what they have for valuables. An amber fossil for 200 gold coins. Okay, understandable, I guess. What the... Oh, crap! Dodo birds! Dodo birds! I don't like dodo birds. No, they're evil. Of course, the downside to them is that they can't fly. Well, their downside. Good for me. Hey! Don't you dare collect that bottle fly. Conveyor.
Okay, that conveyor belt does not belong here. The question is, what is it being used for? Fly, I'm picking something up. Look for a building that resembles an arena, and let's take a closer look.
You got it.
Turbo vision is picking up a lot of activity there.
You got it, pal.
This seems to be our arena. There's somebody in a coat here. I don't know who it is. He looks fancy.
One, two, got a masterpiece for you.
Oh god, he's a rapper. The Grizz.
Try, get a shot of that guy and maybe we can identify him.
Okay. We'll get a picture of the Grizz. Turn your ugly mug around, Grizz. Picture of your face. Come on. Give us a picture of your face. Come on! Got it! A partial. Damn it. That's only a partial.
Okay. No way this guy dug that bling up around here.
Now, you're absolutely right, Sly. He definitely doesn't belong here. This whole place demands an investigation. Let's start by figuring out who we're dealing with here.
You want me to follow him?
Good job, Fly. Now head back to the hideout.
Nope. Okay. Back to the hideout. An ancient nemesis of the coup. That's just the thing about clockwork. We're not going to read that. We already know about clockwork, man. We're good. Well, we're not good. You know, he's kind of dead, but... I hope clockwork doesn't make another appearance now to think about it. That'd be bad for us. Oh, no cutscene? Okay. As always, thanks for watching.